Example number 4. 3x plus y equal to 5. 5x plus 3y equal to 3. Solve by cross multiplication method. We have to solve the question by cross multiplication method. The first we can write in standard form 3x plus y equal to 5. Therefore 3x plus y minus 5 equal to 0. Equation number 1. 5x plus 3y minus 3 equal to 0. Equation number 2. Therefore 3x plus y minus 5 equal to 0. 5x plus 3y minus 3 equal to 0. Compare with a1x, b1y, c1 equal to 0, a2x, b2y, c2 equal to 0. Therefore, a1 equal to 3, b1 equal to 1, c1 equal to minus 5, a2 equal to 5, b2 equal to 3, c2 equal to minus 3. We have directly know that a1, b2, 3, 3 is 9, minus 1 into 5, 5, so 4. Therefore, a1, b2, minus b1, a2 equal to 9, minus 5, equal to 4, not equal to 0. Therefore, equation has unique solution. Means dono graph draw kare to dono line ka graph koi ek point mein kaatta hai, but isliye unique solution bole hain. Only one solution obtain hoga. Now x upon equal to y upon equal to 1 upon ne pehle ki aisi tarah x के लिए a1 को पेश कर दो 1, 3, minus 5, minus 3. y के लिए b1, b2 पेश कर दो minus 5, minus 3, 3, 5. 1 upon के लिए c1 को पेश कर दो 3, 5, 1, 3. First we multiply principal diagonal. 1 into minus 3 to minus 3 minus 3 into minus 5 to minus 15 equal to y upon minus 5 into 5 minus 25 minus minus 3 into 3 minus 9 1 upon 3 into 3 9 minus 5 x upon minus 3 plus 15 y upon minus 25 plus 9 1 upon 4 therefore x upon 12 y upon minus 16 1 upon 4 comparing 1 and last term second and last term we obtain x equal to 12 multiply 1 upon 4 for 3 jar x equal to 3 y equal to minus 16 into 1 upon 4 for 4 jar so y equal to minus 4 therefore solution of pair of equations x equal to 3 and y equal to minus 5. This is answer.